Respected Chief Minister, Comrade Pinarayi Vijayan, Sri Punala Sri Kumar, the Secretary of the Organizing Committee, our dear Comrade V.S. Achutanandan, my dear sister Annie Raja, all the wonderful leaders of all the organizations representing women, representing communities, representing the voice of women who are here on the stage, and all of you here in this very historic gathering, I want to congratulate the women of Kerala, the people of Kerala. My dear sisters, you have made history today. You have made history by building a wall of resistance against the dark forces that want to push us women back into the dark ages. You have built a wall of resilience, of resolve to take forward the values of social reform, which are so critical to women's advance in 21st century India. With all my heart, my mind, my heart, it all says with one voice, Kerala, you have moved ahead, not only for the women of Kerala, but this message of the world is for all women of India and all women of India. Thank you, my dear sisters and brothers of Kerala.